Hello guys. In this video, we'll look at the limit of cosine of x minus 1 divided by x as x approaches 0. Let's start. If you are new to our channel, please consider subscribing to our channel. We are going to see the geometric proof of this. First, we drew a unit circle. We've now drawn a line. Because the radius of the circle is 1 unit, the length of this line will be 1 unit as well. This line forms an angle of x to the horizontal axis. Remember that x is measured in radians. The cosine of x is represented by this horizontal blue line. Let's take a closer look at this. And this distance is of 1 unit. What remains is 1 minus cosine of x. However, it has a cosine of x minus 1. So I get the common factor minus 1. It has now 1 minus cosine of x. Let's now reduce the angle. What we've seen is that as the angle decreases, cosine of x increases. As a result, the gap is narrowing. Now that the angle has been reduced further, the cosine of x has been increased. And the gap is narrowing more and more. We've now reduced the angle until it's close to zero. So now the gap becomes so tiny, it's almost zero. As a result, if angle x approaches zero, 1 minus cosine of x approaches zero. Now let's solve this limit. When x approaches zero, 1 minus the cosine of x equals zero. Finally, it was resolved and became zero. However, a question will arise here. Isn't it possible that its denominator will tend to zero? And it will become zero divided by zero? Let me respond to this question. Let's take a closer look at this. Look at this, x is the arc length. Okay? We can see that the gap length has decreased much faster than the arc length. As a result, the ratio is preserved. I hope you understand what I'm saying. That's it. That's all for now. Please like and share this video. Thank you very much.